Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we're going to see whether or not Scotch tape would be a good alternative to blue tape as bed adhesive. I'm not too sure whether or not this will work, but most people in the office think that this will fail. But we'll get to the end of this and find out whether or not it works. Let's apply the Scotch tape onto a glass. I will only apply it into the middle of the glass because I'm actually not too sure, and I'm actually kind of iffy about Scotch tape working. So if I cover the whole plate and it doesn't work, it'll be a big waste. Okay, let's start. We'll start with the test print. So far, it looks like it is working. It's sticking well to the tape. I'm actually really surprised. It's done. Let's remove it and take a look. Oh, it's actually really easy to remove this. It looks really good from top down, but then I noticed that on the sides it actually curled up and it didn't stick very well, which caused the lift. Well, we'll move on to a longer print. It's sticking just like the test print, pretty well. Oh, never mind. I came back and it came off the bed. I'll remove this and then we'll try one more time. So far, this time is going well. I've adjusted the bed at the start to be a tad closer to the nozzle, so it's working out pretty good so far. The corners are still curling and lifting from the bed. I'm thinking the print may fail a bit down the road, but we'll find out. Oh, it actually finished instead. Let's take a look at it. Other than the corners curling, it's a good-looking print. Well, there we have it. We try using Scotch tape as a bed adhesive, and surprisingly, it works. It sticks, but it doesn't seem very reliable and the corners lift as well. It's an interesting find, but I wouldn't recommend using Scotch tape. It's just not as reliable as blue tape. Well, that's the end of our experiment today. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. It's a great platform to explore about 3D printing or even start 3D printing. We have a lot of free resources and courses that you can take, so be sure to check our site out. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.